Hey guys, it's Brian with PS4 Trophies, and welcome to an impromptu episode of The Trophy Show. This is so unplanned that I don't even have my camera all set up and ready to go, but this couldn't wait. Now, I do apologize because this is actually interrupting my 2014 Trophy Awards shows. That will resume on Friday, where we take a look at the hardest platinum trophies to earn in 2014, and then probably again Sunday, where I do look at the trophy list of the year. We need to talk about PlayStation now. This couldn't wait. And before we do, let me go ahead and ask the question that I ask every time on one of these shows, and that is, what is your most recent trophy accomplishment? Try to keep it to something that happened within the last few weeks. Unfortunately, I don't have anything. All right, let's talk about PlayStation now and how this is the greatest thing ever for you and I, the trophy hunters. But before we do, let's talk about briefly what PlayStation Now is. The PS Now is a streaming service that allows you to stream back catalog games from the PS3 era and eventually at some point the PS2 and PS1 era. Now they're primarily at this point focusing on the PS3. Now you can stream those to compatible PlayStation Now devices. At this time it includes the Vita, PS3, PS4, the PSTV, which I'm not even convinced anybody owns. It'll also be available as apps on televisions themselves. Samsung has announced that they're going to put on a lot of their TVs. Of course, it'll be on the Sony TVs as well. So if you have a TV with that app on it, all you need is a DualShock 3 or 4 controller. Simple as that. Now at this time, there are 214 available PSN Now games, and these are set up as a rental service. So basically, starting at $1.99, and it goes up from there. For any length of time, so you can Just Cause 2, you can select 4 hours at $3 or 90 days for $15. Now you can also test your internet connection, and ideally you want a 5 megabit per second upload, and hardwired is definitely going to be the preferred method here. But Sony has finally unveiled a subscription service, finally, and this is where it's going to be awesome for you and I, the Trophy Hunter. The new subscription model that Sony is starting off with next week is going to allow you to pay $20 for a single month, and you can play any one of the 100 games that are available on the streaming service, or $45 and you get a 3-month access. Now the game library is a little different than the rental model. There was 214 games that you can rent. With the unlimited subscription service, there's about 100 games, and now that number is going to increase as they add more to it. Now that's 100 games, all, well, not all of them, most of them with trophy support, and you can go for $20, or I'd recommend the $45 3-month deal. You can go and earn as many trophies as you can during that time, and there are thousands of trophies to earn. So what I'm going to do right now is show you an entire list of all the games that you can play using the subscription model with the exact number of trophies on the left hand column. Now you're going to see, looking at this list, there's a lot of games, a lot of good games too, and a lot of trophies, as you see as I'm scrolling up here. The Ben 10 games are real easy platinum trophies if you want to go get them. Contrast, which is quick and easy. You got some Dead Island games there. You also have Final Fantasy 13, a couple God of Wars, and a ton of trophies. Infamous, Killzone 3, and Madagascar 3 is probably not a great game, but probably an easy platinum trophy. Some sports games in there. You see a lot of games that have zero trophies listed. That's just because they came out prior to the trophy patch, so there's no trophies available in them, such as Saints Row 2. But the third and Saints Row 4 does have trophies. Now, you don't have to go and finish every single one of these games. You can go in, play a couple hours, get as many trophies as you can, move on to the next one. I know Warhawk, you can probably get about 20 trophies in about an hour of play if you have two controllers. But here you go, 103 games and 3,403 trophies. I don't think anyone's going to go get all 3,403 of those trophies, but over a 3-month period of time, you can go get a hell of a lot of them, several hundred, 600-700 maybe, are probably pretty easily attainable. Now you also have to sync your trophies. This is taken from Sony's support website. There's a special thing you have to do here. You follow these instructions. I believe if you do it once, you're good to go from that point forward. I haven't done it myself, so I'm not entirely sure. All right, so to recap, you can do a monthly unlimited subscription plan for PS Now, and that's going to give you access to those 103 games. And for $45, you're going to have access to them for 3 months. Now, if you think about it, it's $15 if you do the $45 plan. It's $15 less than the cost of one single average retail game. That average retail game has 51 trophies, most likely. That's the most common trophy number in a retail game. So you have 51 trophies for $60, or you have the ability to earn 3,400 trophies for $45. That's a pretty hell of a good deal if you're a trophy hunter, you know, much like myself. Now keep in mind, if you already gotten those games on PS3 and there are the trophies are already on your card, you're not going to be able to get them twice. But nonetheless, it's still a good deal. A lot of easy games are in there, and there's also a lot of real hard games as well. So I just wanted to let you guys know the great value in the PlayStation Now. This is actually starting to sound like some sort of paid advertisement, and trust me, Sony is not paying me. I just get excited about trophies, and I know a lot of you guys do too. So thank you guys for watching, and again, stay tuned. Friday, I will continue my 2014 Trophy Award Show.